Hello everybody, my name is Nick, and welcome back to Half-Life. With the completion of Half-Life Opposing Forces in the last episode, gotta move on straight to Blue Shift. No reason to keep certain death waiting. Let's go. Medium. Cause I can.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the comfort and convenience of Black Mesa residents and visitors to the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Yay, train.
The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91
degrees. Down we go. You can't stop me.
Attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete
halt
at the station platform.
They're having fun over there without me.
In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain safe and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. If your intended destination is a high-security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high-security train at the Central Transit Hub. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the Red Hall clearance...
Tony's pizza. Can I get some pizza?
...Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high-security branch of the transit system.
Rude.
Transfer to the Sector B or C medium security lines. You may do so before.
Hurry up, asshole.
The central transit hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint.
Rude.
Access.
Could have waited.
The medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only, and requires that you wear your security badge at all times.
I don't think I'm wearing anything right now. Can't see.
Elevino, friend like you, man. Hey, Calhoun.
Howdy.
Looks like we're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
Thank you.
This train is now transferring to the Sector C line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black Mesa facility. Be sure to wear your identification badge at all times.
Area 3 security, perfect. I have an odd feeling I won't be able to do that. Wait a minute. Who was that? Oh.
Now arriving at Area 3 security facilities.
I wonder who's on that train. Let me in.
Responding to your pass ID.
Of course it's not.
I can get it open on this side.
Morning. Dr. Freeman.
Okay.
Hurry up.
I got it.
Sorry about that, Calhoun. We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet.
Oh, just you wait. Just you wait. Something something success. Yeah. Refreshments. Yes. Let me... Give me something. There we go. What flavor is that? Green. Let's go for blue. Ish. Tasty. Where's my gun? I need my gun.
Nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun. Yeah, I know. Problems with the access system. Hope you're ready for a long shift.
I am now. Personal facilities. Armory, yes. Give me my gun. Give me a rifle. Give me two rifles. The hell am I saying? Go for three. Am I authorized? I am. Shotgun. Give me a shotgun. Be better if I had a gun.
Here you go, Calhoun.
I can work with this.
On the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room.
Let's go for it. Okay. Let's go for this one. I think I'm doing pretty good. Buddy. Buddy. I'll count that one. It looks like it's mostly on. Can I get something else? More ammo? A shotgun? Two shotguns? All of them? Oh well. An attempt was made. Cool. I can see. Look at all that great shots up there. Forgot to move the target back.
Good morning, Gordon.
Didn't even respond. Very rude. I know there's no voice actor, but still. Wait a minute. Is it gonna explode on me? No, that's just a shooting range. He's still eating that donut. Still nothing there. Oh, besides the first hazard suit. Alright, all looks clear. Let's get another soda. Blue flavored soda.
Shouldn't you be on duty by now?
No. Much more fun things to do. Oh, that's no fun. Yeah. Almost forgot.
Now what? Looks Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. Why don't you go over there and see what you can do?
Where the hell is Sector G? Check out the particle labs.
Have a good one, Calhoun.
Thank you. Is anything blown up yet?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Perhaps.
Not my problem.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Great. Okay. Things are exploding. Come on, I want to join in. High voltage. I don't believe you. Water. You okay there, G-Man? You're kind of glitching out a bit. How come the tram doesn't have to wait for him? Has to wait for me? Give me something to shoot at. No, Gordon probably fucked something up by now.
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Make this thing work so we can get on with this miserable day.
I've done all I can do. All right. You really need to fucking me to press that button for you? Oh, Lord. You okay?
It's probably those anomalous materials people again. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Well, since I was playing Freeman earlier, it's probably not. I hear a problem. Oh boy. Don't worry, we're all good. Well, I mean, he's not, but still. The hell are you doing? Jesus! Holy shit, what's happening? God damn. My kind of entrance. Holy shit, cutscene. Ish. Well, opposing forces did do this too, but still. Ooh, crowbar. Guess that explains why Barney has one. Later on. Break everything. Fuck it. Hey, where you going? Let me through. Oh boy, things are exploding. Ooh, ammo. Come on. Can more things explode? Yeah! There we go. More things exploded. This makes me happy. Hello? Hey! Okay, do not touch the water. Water is bad. Confirmed, water's not good for your health. Cease. Whoa! Bad. Aw. Hello?
Calhoun, how did you get through the power lock? Well, it doesn't matter. The only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. I think they're trying to kill us all. Now get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.
Corporal Shepard's not trying.
Please leave me alone. I don't want them to hear us. If you want to escape, go through the canal.
You're the only one talking. Oof. There we go. Stop it. Stop existing. No. Door. Oh, I can't turn them both on. 'Tis sad. Nope, bad, bad. Rude. At least the body armor's holding up pretty well. Especially considered it's just body armor. Nobody loves you. Ammo, please. Health will work too. Health is good. Health is healthy. Statement of the year. Health is healthy. Helmet. Alright. Nope. Down. Come on, there we go. Bring down the lift. Nope. Oh, shit. Damn it. All right. New helmet. Let's bring you most of the way down. Nope, too far. All right, you all the way down. Can't go any farther. Hey. Nope. Come on. Right idea, wrong method. Yes. There we go. Barney is very resourceful. Ish. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on. Just one jump. Good. Fuck you, game. That was almost perfect. Bring you down just a hair. Good. Bring you down enough to jump on. That should be plenty. All right, quick save before we die again. Alright. No. Why? Alright, let's bring you up just another hair. Come on, jump. Just a... No. Physics, why? Okay, easy. Does it. Jump. Jump again. Okay. Quick save again. There we go. Huzzah. The hell was that? Enough of that. boy. Nope. Cease. If I didn't know any better, it sounds like a resonance cascade event's going on. Let me get in the water. Loud water. Okay, got you. Fuck it. Oh yeah, I don't have an HEV suit. Steam. Okay, already got you turned. Yeah. Eh. Good. Ooh! Boomstick! Let's actually heal up again. Alright. Very low on health. Just how I like it. Quick save! Down we go! Oh, shit. Alright, there's something I forgot to do. Up. Rue, don't shoot at me. Alright. Never mind. I don't turn those off, I just avoid them. Don't die? Okay. Back to the water we go. Why? What did I not do? Fuck it. Wrong way. No, wrong, bad. Stop existing. I see you back there. You sure there's no health left? What do I do to turn that on? Not you. Can't go through you. Anything back here? Anything at all? Why won't you go? What am I missing? Will this kill me too? Seriously, though, what am I missing? Nope. You're off. Got the shotgun here. Let me go. Oh, well. Never mind. There's probably some lever I forgot to pull. Maybe. Ah, well. Ooh. But I hope you all enjoyed what you saw here today, and I will see you all in the next one. Fuck you. Very rude over there.